This is a live demonstration of a DSLR controller, an Android application that we're going to use to control this Canon EOS camera from our Samsung Galaxy S2. To do this, we need a USB host cable. This is a special cable, not just anything will work. It's a USB host cable, it's also called an on-the-go cable. So let's connect it to the Galaxy. It asks us if we want to start DSLR controller, and yes we do. And here we have live view. Live view operates at about 15 FPS, frames per second. DSLR controller offers many options you'll find on your camera, like the metering mode, drive mode, white balance, aperture, exposure compensation. As you can see here, aperture is selected. We can also modify it by using the volume buttons. Doesn't really have a big visible effect right now, but it does work. We can also, for example, adjust exposure compensation. Let's put it a bit higher just by swiping over it. And we have a lot brighter screen. Let's put it back for a second. Something like this, right? We also have support for a histogram. We can zoom in and out. We can focus just by tapping the screen or tapping and holding to select a different focus area. Tap it again to focus there. And of course we can also take pictures.